CBS.com and apply to be part of the new version of TV's Big Brother.
Hey, your mom just booked out on a romantic trip to New York. We're not going to need those pictures.
I was so worried that Bryant was going to pull those out.
You know, he's smarter than I thought. He played it just right. I think your mom's starting to finally see Craig for what he really is.
What makes you so sure?
Your old man has an instinct for these things. I mean, I can always see change coming. I never know exactly when it's going to come, but I can always see it coming.
Your instincts haven't been great, though, Dad. I mean, if you had got the goods on Craig, he'd be in jail where he belongs.
You're starting to sound like my CO now.
Will the insomniac Munson says he wants a snack. Anyone else?
No, thanks. Will doesn't like Blueberry anymore.
Since when?
Since you got engaged, right, Dad? He likes vanilla. In fact, why don't I take that up to him, and you two can play catch.
No, not so fast. I want to talk to you, okay? And you know what? Will wants a rematch with his dad. One more game of wacky races, and he promised to go straight to bed. So what do you say? Do you have time? Please? Thank you.
Yo, Will, start a new game. Your old man's coming up to whip your butt.
I want to apologize to you.
What?
I feel terrible about the argument that we had at Al's. It was very insensitive of me to ask you to be in a wedding that you don't even want to happen.
I know you were upset. Then you ran out on everybody. How could you even think about going to New York without telling anyone?
Well, I came back. I came back, and I was hoping that you were going to be here.
Does that mean you have good news?
Good news?
Have you finally realized how crazy it is to marry Craig Montgomery? Because that's the only news I really want to hear right now.
I see a woman who doesn't want to be alone tonight. It's all right, I keep the change, man.
Nah, you keep it. You're gonna need it if you plan on scoring that bracelet she was hustling.
Ooh, did you break his heart?
Forget about him.
But you were working him so beautifully.
Working him? What do you mean?
It's all right. I'm not gonna say anything.
Who are you?
I'm someone who believes in free enterprise. Got to earn a living, right?
You a cop?
I'm someone who knows a lot about diamonds. Even diamonds in the rough. So you want another drink?
I want you to tell me who sent you here.
No, you got me all wrong. Nobody sent me.
You look kind of familiar.
Really? I don't know why. I mean, I used to work at the Java Underground, but I quit. The tips are bad and the pay is even worse. Besides, I don't like working. It just takes too long to get rich.
You're from Australia, right?
Mm-hmm. And you're from South America. I'm guessing Brazil because they have the most unbelievably beautiful women I have ever seen. Plus, you have that Portuguese lilt in your voice.
Do you speak Portuguese?
Not a word.
That's okay. I've been gone so long, I hardly remember. So have you ever been there?
Once. I want to see the rainforest before they completely disappear.
Yeah. One day I want to go back to Brazil.
I don't blame you. It's an amazing place. So why did you come here?
Why did you come here?
Travel. To look around. Mainly to see the architecture. I mean, here they have everything from the Anasazi rock houses to Frank Lloyd Wright.
Are you an architect?
Well, I have a degree from the University of Melbourne.
A degree? Wow. Mm-hmm. Should I ever use it?
Well, I don't need a degree to know that you are more impressive than any architecture I have ever seen.
Well, there's nothing architectural about me. I'm a natural wonder like the rainforest.
Yes, you are. And I love nature. Now, I'm just going to get enough money and then I'm going to go back to Australia and run buck naked in the wild.
Sounds good to me.
So how about that drink?
Sure, I really shouldn't, but...
Why shouldn't you?
Well, liquor makes me careless.
And you don't want to lose that very, very valuable bracelet.
Look, if you got something to say, why don't you just say it?
Don't take offense. You know, I've had to do a lot of things in my life just to survive. I mean, just recently my family lost its entire fortune. And trust me, I hate the 9-to-5 drudgery.
Me too.
And if you have to peddle trick bracelets to make some pocket change, so be it.
It doesn't turn you off?
No, not at all. If I hadn't known the bracelet was fake, I probably would have bought it myself just because you were selling it. And then I would have probably serenaded you with my guitar.
Wait a minute. Now I remember. I have seen you before.
To me, a headache is like this little thief trying to rob me of time I need to get things done. So I take Excedrin. It has two pain relievers plus this enhancing ingredient, so it kind of gangs up on my headache. No wonder it works better than Tylenol. Excedrin takes care of the little thief, and I take care of everything else.
Excedrin, the headache medicine.
Made from Nestle.
This weekend, Enterprise Rent-A-Car announces special low rates from just $9.99 a day. Friday till Monday from just $9.99 a day. Pick Enterprise. We'll pick you up.
1-800-RENT-A-CAR.
Imagine combining the stain-fighting power of Efferdent and freshening power of Listerine. You'd get Efferdent Plus. It's extra fresh, and nothing gets your dentures cleaner. Efferdent Clean, Listerine Fresh.
Ah.
That's Efferdent Plus.
Wizard Scented Oil. It brings a unique freshness to your home. You can control the fragrance level to create a long-lasting, magical atmosphere. Scented Oil from Wizard. Fragrances that change your world.
Ask your doctor about Nasonex with moisturizing glycerin, taken once a day for nasal allergies due to pollens, molds, dust, and yes, even pets. Side effects were generally mild, included headache, viral infection, sore throat, nosebleeds, and coughing. Nasonex. Fewer sneezes, fewer worries.
Discover the newest anti-wrinkle treatment from Roch, the developers of retinol in France. Roch improved its retinol formula by adding alpha hydroxy acid, creating a revolutionary dual action formula. First, AHA exfoliates. Then, retinol, a pure form of vitamin A, works deep in skin surface. Clinically proven to visibly reduce the appearance of wrinkles in just 8 weeks. Improved retinol active pure. Roch, we keep our promises.
DNA testing for dads. What happens when the results are a surprise? Tomorrow on The Early Show.
Julie Andrews, Christopher Plummer.
Please join us
for a live presentation
of
On Golden Pond.
on Golden Pond Live, April 29th on CBS.
Hey, Isaac.
Hi.
Have you seen my husband?
Now, there is a leading question if I've ever heard one.
Sounds like you know something. So, while you decide whether you should tell me or not, can I have a Cosmopolitan?
I guess so. You're lucky I just happen to have one in my shaker.
So, was Simon in tonight?
He was, earlier.
Did he say where he was going?
No, he didn't.
Guess you guys probably didn't have a lot of time to talk. Is it because he was talking to someone else?
You know, as fascinated as you must be with your husband, I'm just not that enthralled by him.
I guess I just kind of miss him.
I guess his new job must be keeping him pretty busy.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know Craig.
Unfortunately, I do. The man's been known to crack a whip.
Another Bombay Blue?
Henry!
Gumdrop! Was wondering when you're going to notice your Uncle Henry.
Why didn't you say hello?
Because I'm not talking to you. Unless you buy me a drink.
Well, it's going to be kind of hard, seeing as I'm broke, and I thought Simon was going to be here.
Oh, really? Why is that? Did you book a private room for a meeting of the club?
What club is that?
The Simon Fraser Wannabe Wives Club.
Oh, please, Henry. Do you laugh at funerals?
I admit, I do have a twisted little funny bone. But I was not amused when I stopped by Bert's garage, and old Bert, he told me that Simon had quit, and that you two had skipped out. No forwarding address. I was shocked, Katie, shocked that you would do something like that without telling moi, your only friend in Oakdale.
Well, yes, we have moved into Craig's suite at the Lakeview, and I was going to call you, but everything happened so fast.
What did?
Craig offered Simon a job.
Doing what? Let me guess. You and Simon are Craig's new maid and butler.
Don't be mean.
Mean? Mean you orchestrate a job with my ex-boss for your bigamous husband and leave me out in the cold?
I didn't have anything to do with it.
Look, if Craig is handing out jobs, I should be the first in line. We had a deal, remember? Now, if you're welching on that, I might have to slip Simon's secret wives story to the intruder. And your fantasy marriage would be nothing but a laughingstock.
Oh, Henry, you really have to stop these tired old threats. Because you know what? There's nothing you can do to me now.
Well, I've never seen you before. Believe me, I would have remembered.
You were pretty preoccupied when I first saw you.
I must have been. It's not like you don't completely stand out in this town. So tell me, was I blindfolded, drunk, completely insane?
Your eyes were closed, as a matter of fact. I thought you were so handsome, but you looked really sad.
So where were you, was I?
At Java Underground, playing your guitar. The guy I was with said that his aunt had just given you the shaft.
Yeah, Lily.
Lily, that's right. I guess even heartbreakers like you get his heart broken sometimes, huh?
So is that what you think happened, or are you speaking from personal experience?
So did you give Lily that line about having great architecture?
Looking at you now, it's hard to remember. But yeah, I probably did.
At least you're honest.
No, I'm not. Most of the time, I'm so superficial, I don't know who I am or who I've fallen in love with. But when I saw you scamming that bracelet, I knew we were one of a kind.
What do you mean?
Well, I've had to do a lot of things to get along. Run a few scams myself.
Do you have a specialty?
Specialty? My specialty would be women. And make them weak.
And then what?
I take everything they've got.
Including their hearts,
I guess. That's the first thing I take.
So what about Lily? Was she a mark, or was she the one that got away?
Well, that was one that just didn't work out, you know, so I cut my losses and moved on.
Do you have another mark lined up?
Oh, yeah. I've got one well and truly in my sights.
You're a busy boy.
That's why I need tonight off. That's why I'm so glad I met you. Who knows? Maybe we can teach each other a few new tricks.
Tricks of the trade?
Whatever.
Jennifer, I don't know what to tell you.
Oh, well, I knew it was too good to be true. Still gonna marry Craig, aren't you?
I'm sorry to cause you so much pain.
Why didn't you just leave me at boarding school, Mom?
Oh,
at least there I knew the score. Just another screwed up girl from another screwed up family.
Listen, I didn't leave you at boarding school because I missed you. You're my daughter. I love you. I want to have you near me.
Then why do you keep running away from me?
You know, I don't think you remember how much you hated that boarding school. But I remember one letter that you wrote home talking about how you just wish that you were in a normal family that sat down to a chicken dinner every Sunday night. And I'll tell you, it was a lovely, sweet letter, and it made me laugh.
Wait, you think my wanting a normal family is funny?
No, no, no. I'm not trying to belittle you. I'm just trying to tell you that your happiness is crucial to me. That's why I married your father again.
I thought you married him because you loved him. Don't say you did it for me, okay? Just don't.
I wanted you to be happy. I wanted to give you that normal family.
Please tell me you loved him.
Of course I did.
But you don't anymore?
I will always love him.
Then what's changed?
I have fallen in love in a different way.
But why with Craig?
Because he makes my life feel new again. Do you know the other night he arrived here with a string quartet? I know it sounds really corny, but it was just so romantic.
How long do you think those violins are gonna play, Mom?
Forever, I hope.
Well, on that note, I'm going over to Abigail's to study for an AP test.
Don't you think it's a little late?
I'm staying overnight, okay?
Yes, if that's really where you're going.
Well, if you don't believe me, you can just pick up the phone and call and ask.
No, I do believe you. Just call me when you get there.
Fine.
Itchy skin would flare up. I just wanted to hide.
Cordate helps heal and protect dry, itchy skin fast with maximum strength medicine and special moisturizers.
My skin was healed.
First aid, fast aid, Cordate.
Catch one, catch two, catch three or four. But with Huggies Supreme Diapers, you could catch even more. Only Huggies have the leak lock system that pulls wetness away from baby's skin and locks it in place to help stop leaks. So for leakage protection, anytime, anywhere, choose Huggies Supreme, the ultimate in care.
Our eyes have their own moisturizers, natural tears. So we took essential ingredients found in natural tears, added more moisturizers than any leading eye drop, and put them in Visine tears.
Visine Tears replenishes our eyes' natural moisture, bringing soothing relief to dry, scratchy eyes. Visine Tears, it gets the dry out. And now there's Visine for contacts. It re-wets lenses and refreshes your eyes.
New from Pledge.
Grab it!
A dry dusting mitt.
It picks up that dust and it clings.
I love this thing.
Grab it!
I can dust and feel better about my house. Bye-bye, dust.
Just point my finger and I can go in every little tiny groove.
I'm going to eat you up.
It is really clever.
Grab it!
And it attracts dust and hair.
Grab it!
It's a thumbs up, definitely.
Use Pledge. Grab it!
Grab it!
S.E. Johnson, a family company.
Finally, you have a choice for fiber, clinically proven to be as effective as Metamucil. Now there's chewable fiber choice. Just two tablets a day. With no spoon, no powder, no water, no glass. Call now for your free sample. Fiber choice. Now there's a real choice.
Hey, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, all right? We don't have to use those pictures or we'd be my dad at all. We can burn them. I don't care what you do with them.
No, honestly. No, that's why I came, to make sure that they were fine still. You were right about everything. My mom is not going to leave Craig unless we do something drastic.
You know the great thing about Jen? She is certainly not afraid to express her feelings.
Oh, no, she certainly isn't.
But she's not quite mature enough yet to understand everything that she feels, so she winds up saying a lot of stuff that she really doesn't mean. Really? Are you okay?
I kind of lost my appetite here for a second.
Maybe a cup of tea would be better.
Why aren't you yelling at me? I've gotten so used to it. Sitting here having you take care of me feels rather odd.
Well, I could throw the flowers, stomp out, and slam the door on my way out if it would make you feel better.
Well, after Jennifer's exit, I think the hinges are rather loose. Why are you so concerned about me?
Because I care about you, don't you know that?
I want to hear something.
You can tell me anything.
I haven't even told Jennifer this. I don't really know why.
Probably because she was so ticked at you, you couldn't get a word in edgewise.
After everything we've been through, after all the arguments and the screaming and the accusations, you're still the one person that I trust more than anyone in the world.
What's up, hon? What's troubling you?
My marriage to Craig. I don't think it's gonna work.
I've patrolled for women all over the world. Anywhere from California to the Costa Brava, from the wilds of Canada to the Riviera. Anywhere where rich divorcees congregate.
There must be a feeding frenzy when they see you, huh?
I'm not proud of what I've done.
Hey, you probably made women happy in a really weird way. If they had to pay for it, so what?
If they knew the price beforehand, I don't think they would have thought it was worth it.
Then why do you do it?
I don't know. I guess it goes back to my childhood. You know, I didn't come from a very loving family, so I became very cynical. And early on, I decided that I was just going to take what I could from the world and never look back.
You sound a lot like my father.
Really? Mm-hmm. Is he here or in Brazil?
He's here.
Do I look like him?
Why do you ask?
Well, they say that women fall in love with guys that look like their father.
Oh, actually, There is a slight resemblance.
So he's in the trade too?
Why do you want to know? Afraid of the competition?
Do I look afraid?
No, but I think you're a little rusty.
Rusty?
Yeah, your technique. You struck out with that Lily woman. I think maybe you need some warm-up exercises.
Maybe I do.
So come on, why don't you practice something? I'll pretend that I'm rich and hungry.
What, you want to learn some of my trade secrets? Besides, I think my techniques are designed for other types of women.
Oh, you mean like Lily? Nice, but naive?
Yeah, well, that's what I thought at first, but, you know, she ended up fooling me.
See? You are rusty. Come on, make a move.
I already have.
What?
Yeah. I bought you a drink, struck up conversation.
That's simple. But hey, it works, right? We're talking. Now what?
Always presents the facts of protection. We change position an average of 32 times a night. That's a lot of moving, which is why we need Always Overnight with more side protection. Always wings are double the length of other wings to help protect where others don't, even when we move. Double the wing sure beats half a wing. Always. Expect more protection.
Made napkins? Well, guess what? Bounty quilted napkins are finally here. The stronger, longer lasting napkin. Bounty.
Flavor. Lifesavers.
Take that laxative and you miss the bus.
Huh?
It contains harsh stimulants that could cause cramps. Phillips is different. It's stimulant-free, so you don't have to feel worse before you feel better.
Great.
Phillips, the comfortable way.
When I brought Alice home,
Ralph and Ed weren't exactly thrilled.
It was a big adjustment, and I was concerned about their feelings. Purina Cat Chow understood. With Cat Chow, great nutrition is just the beginning.
They also have mentors whose insights and experiences bring everybody closer together.
With Purina Cat Chow brand, they're healthy, physically and emotionally. Right, guys?
Physical, emotional, complete, at any age. That's the Purina Cat Chow way of life.
We're sisters. We've shared a lot, even getting fat. So we headed straight for the Slim Fast.
Together, we lost over 100 pounds.
We lost a person.
That's a great feeling.
People at work were like, whoa!
The Slim Fast plan works. Have a shake for breakfast, one for lunch, and a sensible dinner.
It's just so creamy and good.
It's healthy for you. It has the nutrition you need.
We did it.
Slim Fast, every day. Get healthy.
When you feel good, then you feel beautiful.
It's the May You Can't Miss on JAG. Someone's getting married.
Wow.
Someone's getting murdered. And someone you know well is going down in flames. JAG, CBS Tonight.
When this promising student fell asleep at the wheel, there was a fatal crash. But does he deserve to go to prison?
It was his choice to drive tired.
And can't understand why you've been gaining weight?
Looks like brownies.
This man is actually eating in his sleep. The Mysteries of Sleep, 48 Hours, Thursday.
Woman to Woman wants to help you spring into summer with style.
We are giving away fabulous prizes like patio sets, barbecues, and shopping sprees.
Make your summer sizzle.
Just watch for your chance to win.
Countdown to summer beginning Thursday, April 26th on Woman to Woman.
If you can't work anymore because you're disabled,
Call 1-800-66-BINDER for a free consultation about winning your Social Security disability benefits.
It's kind of embarrassing, these clothes. To think that I ever fit in these clothes is really scary.
I'm showing you what I lost. I'm wearing 38s now, I was wearing 48s then. That's 10 inches.
How will you look and feel this summer? Call Lindora, California's number one medical weight control program.
The Lean for Life results are so phenomenal. I'll challenge anyone, any place, to compare their results with ours.
Ask about our 30th anniversary special and become Lean for Life.
Planning to sell your home or condo this year? You're probably wondering how much it's worth. You can find out free on the web at housevalues.com. So if you're planning to sell, visit housevalues.com today. That's housevalues.com.
Oprah and Laura Bush, plus the Weakest Link Lady, next DT.
Julie Andrews, Christopher Plummer on Golden Pond Live, CBS April 29th.
Oh, I love this song.
Good, because you know what happens next?
What? There's more? On the first date?
What, are you laughing at me?
No. No, really. I'm impressed.
But are you ready?
I'm ready. Wow. In the middle of the night. That staring thing, it's really, really effective. I've never been on the receiving end. So this is how it feels to be a mark, huh?
I don't know. I've never been on the receiving end either.
Always a scammer, never a scammy.
So how does it feel?
I don't want to be scammed.
We have both been all around the world looking for something. When I came in tonight and saw you, I felt as if I'd found it for the first time. You know, I look in your eyes, I see everything I've ever wanted.
You're good. You're really good. If I didn't know any better, I would think you were telling the truth.
Henry, it is such a wonderful feeling to know that there is nothing you can do to Simon and me now. You can plot and plan all you want, but it doesn't mean a thing.
Oh, really? Does Mr. Bigamist in Training know that you've been checking up on him?
As a matter of fact, I did confront Simon.
Oh.
I told him I knew all about the marriages, the fiancés, the lawsuits, etc. And you know what?
What? He got down and cried and then begged for your forgiveness, and then he bought you a 10-carat emerald.
Not exactly. But he did admit to a few marriages of convenience, shall we call them.
Katie, he's a con man. He marries women for money. Then he takes all that he can get and he skips town.
Well, that's one way of looking at it. But he is mine now. We are truly married. He's not a bigamist. He got rid of all of those wives and I forgive him.
Oh, you do you?
Mm-hmm. We have a true marriage, an honest marriage. Those secrets were in the way of everything. But now that everything's out in the open...
Thanks to me.
We are truly, deeply connected.
Oh, so you're finally having sex.
Oh, Henry.
No? Well, I guess you're not that deeply connected then, huh? I guess down under the sheets is, what, reserved for paying customers?
You're drunk.
And you're broke. Simon only marries women with money, and you ain't got none.
Yeah, I have a lot more to offer Simon than that.
Come to think of it, you do. Thanks to you, Simon is living in a suite at the Lakeview, married to an American citizen. Instead of having his keister shoved onto the coach class of Air Koala and shipped back to that pile of sheep's dung he calls home.
You know what? I can't deal with you when you're in a mood like this.
Well, I'm going to stay in a mood like this, Katie, until you give me what I want. A letter of recommendation from your big brother. That was the deal.
Yeah, well, see, the problem is that Craig hates you, so a letter of recommendation is going to be kind of tricky. Sorry to end on such a low note, but I got to run.
Yeah, I guess you got to track down that sex-starved gigolo that you're so deeply connected
to. Good night, Henry.
You know, if you're looking for your husband, why don't you check out Yo's? I hear it's the biggest pickup joint in town.
My dad keeps making this big deal about the fact that my mom came home, but nothing's changed.
Can
kind of so weird. Why would your mom fly all the way to New York, get cold feet, and then come back? What happened?
I don't know. She makes it seem like she came back because I was mad at her, but I don't buy that for a minute.
That's too bad. I was hoping he messed up again and tried to pick up a flight attendant or something.
We're not that lucky. Our mom keeps talking about how romantic her Craig is with his violins and his moonlight dances. Ugh, it makes me want to gag.
I know exactly how you feel. You should have heard my mom trying to defend him to me after everything he's done to her.
But no one cares what we think, right? I mean, even my dad, he's sweet and all, but he wants me to lighten up on my mom. That's why he didn't want us to use the pictures.
Look, his reasons for not using the pictures sort of make sense, Jen. I was thinking about it, and I think he's right. It could backfire and just push your mom and my dad closer.
Look, I love my dad a lot, but his instincts aren't always right. I mean, look at the entire Craig situation. One minute he's terrorizing my mom with Craig horror stories, and the next he's babysitting so she and Craig can go away for a few days.
You know what? There's only one way these pictures could work, Jen. We use them right before the wedding. That way, my dad can't invent an explanation.
That would work. Yeah, if I told my mom I changed my mind about the wedding, then they wouldn't suspect that we're planning anything.
It's the best of both worlds. We play it your dad's way, right down to the wire.
And if we have to, then we can blow that wedding right out of the water.
Now, if you're sure that's the way you want to do it.
I don't want to do this, but I have to. Oh, but thank you. Thank you for being so brilliant.
I'm really sorry, Barbara. I'm really sorry about you and Craig.
No, you're not.
You're right, I'm not. I guess I was just trying to be polite. And that is so completely out of character, I don't know how the hell I thought I was going to get away with it.
I don't either. Why don't you just be you?
I'm just doing my best here, but the fact that you're having doubts about your marriage, quite honestly, it's taken every ounce of self-control I have not to throw you up in the air and shout, "That's my girl!" Even if you're not anymore.
Well, I appreciate your restraint.
There is one thing I am truly sorry for, though. I'm sorry that you're hurting.
That's pretty generous of you, considering how much I've hurt you, Hal.
Well, I guess I deserved some of it. You know, I've been acting like a...
big jerk?
Thanks for putting it delicately. I know I haven't made things easy.
Well, I don't know how many brides-to-be can boast of a toxicology report implicating the groom in murder.
Barbara. It looks like Winston Lowe was poisoned.
But not by Craig. Maylin Chang was posing as a maid in Winston Lowe's house. Craig said that she's the one that did it.
And Maylin said it was Craig. And after she accused him, Maylin died of cyanide poisoning. And the last person to visit her in her jail cell was Craig.
I know what you have told me, but that doesn't prove anything, Hal.
Barbara, maybe I'm slitting my throat by bringing all this up again, but if I didn't and anything ever happened to you, I could never forgive myself.
Are you telling me that you think that Craig could hurt me?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Aw, kids!
They're fast, computer savvy at 3, but when they're hurt, they still come running to you. Band-Aid brand Advanced Healing. Clinically proven to heal faster than ordinary bandages. It acts like an instant scab, sealing in the body's fluids to heal wounds faster and reduce the appearance of scarring sooner. Band-Aid brand Advanced Healing.
Thanks, Mom.
The cool thing about Stouffer's crunchy French bread pizza, even with those great toppings, its unique aerodynamic design won't slow you down. Stouffer's, nothing comes closer to home.
The world just picked its number one anti-wrinkle cream, Nivea Visage Q10 Wrinkle Control, with your skin's own anti-aging coenzyme Q10.
Wrinkles, out of here.
Arrête le temps.
Thank you, Q10.
Only from Nivea.
I don't want to go jogging. I don't want to play hockey. All I want are nights with less pain, mornings with less stiffness, so Bo and I can go out early and catch up with all our friends.
Vioxx is here, a prescription medicine for the most common type of arthritis pain, osteoarthritis. With one little pill, taken just once a day, Vioxx can provide powerful 24-hour relief. People with allergic reactions, such as asthma, to aspirin or other arthritis medicines, should not take Vioxx. In rare cases, serious stomach problems, such as bleeding, can occur without warning. Tell your doctor if you have liver or kidney problems. For more information, talk to your doctor about once-daily Vioxx for the relief of osteoarthritis pain. And you may be able to plan your day around your life instead of your pain. Ask your doctor if Vioxx is right for you. Vioxx, for everyday victories.
What's in your ice cream?
Power for BD-80.
Now check out Breyers in the black pack.
There's milk, sugar, cream, and natural vanilla.
That's why it tastes so good, buddy.
Eh, well, you didn't have to do that.
Breyers All Natural. Taste, not technology. And now, with new special edition cherry chocolate chip, it's even harder to resist the all-natural goodness of Breyers. It's just one of these four new delicious ice creams.
Five survivors remain. Three episodes left. CBS Thursday.
Look at this.
Why are the castaways facing their highest high and lowest low ever? And why are they being put in shackles in chains?
Come on.
Then, the crime will anger you. The investigation will amaze you. And a secret from Grissom's past will astound you.
Grissom!
CSI After Survivor. All new episodes of CBS Thursday.
Barbara, nobody knows what kind of a man Craig Montgomery is anymore. But the fact remains that in the last year, two of his close associates that got in his way are dead. And I am afraid that if you get in his way, the same thing could happen to you.
Well, this has been some day. First, I'm informed by the ex-wife that she's not really an ex after all because she couldn't bring herself to sign the divorce papers.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not. And then you tell me that Craig is a psychopath who's going to do me in.
I didn't tell you this because I'm jealous. I am not trying to get back at you because you ended our marriage. The simple truth of the matter is, Barbara, is that I am trying to save your life.
And I believe you. I believe that you mean well. But I have to take care of myself now. You can't do it for me. You tell me that all these things about Craig, and I've got to figure it out for myself. For myself. You can't do it for me. Do you understand that?
I understand. I am just trying to show you that I don't have an agenda, Barbara. I don't have an agenda. I am not trying to ruin your life because you didn't want the kind of life that I was offering you. The kids and I kind of pushed you into a cold pizza kind of existence, and you are hoping for a little bit more caviar. I think I see that now. At least I'm beginning to. It's late. You're tired. I really should go.
You still have some things here. If you want, you can sleep in Adam's room. That way you can be here in the morning and make pancakes for Will. I think he'd like that. I think he needs that.
Well, it sure feels like a pancake kind of a morning.
I have a splitting headache. I'm gonna go upstairs.
Barbara?
I'm all talked out, Hal.
You know how beautiful you look tonight? I'm so glad you came over here.
Yeah, me too.
I thought you were so disappointed in me that you would never see me again.
It's not you, it's our parents who are the disappointment. You're the only one who understands me, listens to me nowadays.
I'm sure things are pretty tough at home right now, huh?
You have no idea. With my mom going gaga over Craig, and my dad's acting like one of those dogs that you put in the dashboard of your car, you know, the ones where the heads bob up and down. There's hope. Yup, there's hope. No, there isn't. I mean, I can't even be myself there anymore. The gloom and the tension are so thick, you could choke on it.
I remember when my parents threw the towel in. We saw each other in the hallways. It was like we greeted each other like complete strangers.
That's why you left and came here.
My home away from home.
Yeah, it's starting to feel like that for me too. And then again, any time I'm with you, I feel like I'm home.
I feel the same exact way.
Abigail's.
Well, when do you need to be home, though?
I don't. I said I'm staying overnight.
Overnight? We have all night?
Yeah, let's make it count. I want it to be tonight.
I tell you, I've never found myself in this position before. Even when I was telling you all about myself before, about what I do for a living, I suddenly froze. I was like, Matt, what are you doing? You could be an undercover cop, a PI, or...
Me? Are you serious? That's funny.
What's funny is me telling you my life story. I came in here tonight just for a quiet drink. I've ended up finding a soulmate. Whoa. Whoa, did I just say that? Ouch.
I know what you mean. What we do for a living is so lonely, we can never talk to anyone. Because we can't trust anyone.
It is lonely. Because no one completely understands us.
I understand you. I want to hear everything you've never been able to say.
I want to know everything about you.
Okay.
From the moment you were born.
Dangerous drugs aren't on the street. They're under your sink. Protect your kids. Tell them never to sniff inhalants. Because just one time can kill. Set rules. Be firm. They'll listen.
We call it golden rice because it has beta carotene. This golden rice could prevent blindness in millions of the world's children.
Thanks to biotech medicines, Maria's cancer is in remission, and she's back on the team.
From medicine to agriculture, biotechnology is providing solutions that are improving lives today and could improve our world tomorrow.
You want incredible color that's incredibly gentle. Hydrians.
Its unique water-based color cream hydrates your hair.
Nothing penetrates deeper to cover gray better or last longer. Hydrians by Clairol, a beauty all your own.
And I urge you, be on time.
Urge?
She's got the urge.
Your hands are beautiful.
I hate my hands.
She's really mortified about her wart.
This can help you, Dr. Scholl's Clear Away Clear Wart Remover. It's the only one with a clear strip.
Cool, it's clear.
Nothing gets rid of warts faster.
Now you can hold hands.
Mom.
Clear Away Clear Wart Removers.
Got milk?
Well, that's a silly question.
If you've already got milk, get out the Hershey syrup.
See, now this commercial I like. Oh, yeah.
Colgate Total, the only toothpaste that gives you 12-hour protection, would like to announce another breakthrough. Whiter teeth. Introducing new Colgate Total Plus Whitening. Still fights plaque, harder buildup, bad breath, even gingivitis. And whitens too. New Colgate Total Plus Whitening. The same 12-hour protection as Colgate Total, only whiter.
Tonight on 60 Minutes 2, what really happened at Columbine? Did so many have to die?
People are covering up everything that went wrong, and I want these lessons out there.
You haven't heard the full story until you hear Ed Bradley tell it on 60 Minutes 2, tonight at 9, 8 Central.
Sorry, Jim. We gotta stop. We can't do this tonight.
Why? What's wrong? Did I do something
wrong? No. It's me. I'm stupid. I'm just totally not prepared for this right now.
If you've changed your mind.
No. It's just, we need protection. I don't have anything. There's no condoms.
That's okay. We'll just be careful.
No, it's not okay. No.
That sounds pretty definite.
Look, Jen, at a time like this, nobody wants to be having this conversation. But that's how people get in trouble.
What are you so worried about?
You, Jen, you.
But I'm not scared.
I want this to be right for you. I mean, I'm only talking about waiting until tomorrow night.
Tomorrow?
Yes. It's not too far away.
It's just that I've already waited so long. I've had so many questions and doubts, and tonight they all seem to slip away. I was so sure.
Well, I'm sure too. It's definitely time for us. Huh? Time for you to go. All right? Come on.
You call me?
Well, I call you. Your phone's gonna be ringing off the hook by the time you get home.
Matthew, Talmanson, is Sierra there? Sierra, it's Talmanson. I'm sorry to call you so late. I was wondering if you could meet me at a place called Java Underground. Yes, well, it's urgent.
Okay, how about I, listen, I'll just meet you out in the car park.
What's the matter?
You know, the woman I was scamming, the one I was telling you about, well, she's here.
Oh, I'm surprised I found you.
Katie, what a surprise.
It certainly is. And don't tell me that you're Simon's cousin from Brazil. I said you had a business meeting.
Katie,
business?
Why did you follow me here?
Katie, we've met before, haven't we?
Why are you with this tramp?
Not now. Stop.
I don't care who you think you are, but if you don't stop pawing my husband, I'm going to introduce you to my fist.
Your husband?
Are you a veteran of the allergy wars? Do your eyes get itchy?